to this game in Arkansas at 4-1 in conference play, taking on the Razorbacks, coming off a bye. Brett Bielema, good off byes.
Santosa, hit your head on the goalpost. Mama, the Arkansas Democrat, they put them on the newsstand at 5 a.m. Make sure you get three copies. One for me, one for you, and one for Grandma.
Santos Ramirez, then Austin Allen, to Devwa Whaley, 43 yards on the screen.
I thought Dan Enos did a nice job of using the screen game.
It'll set back Drew Morgan is the motion man on first and goal. And it's Williams in the middle of the pass. Williams fights his way all the way. Touchdown, Arkansas. He got it to Scarlett. That could have been a disaster. Almost a fumble. And a loss of about a yard on the play. It'll be second down and 11.
Let's see if they do it.
He doesn't want to make another mistake here on third down and long. Has plenty of time and now running out of it. Throws across the middle, but Arkansas is all over that. Jordan Scarlett dropped in his tracks. Only about a yard gain in Dwayne Eugene. The week long. Austin Allen straight drop. Fires. Intercepted down the sideline. Luke Dawson will coast in. Touchdown, Florida. Earlier today, at the 38-yard line. Play fake by Del Rio. Wants to air it long. Guns. And it is intercepted by Josh Waddell. Allen, he gets the carry, follows his fullback beautifully. Got a first down run all the way out to the 18-yard line. And now they got some room to breathe. By the way, going back to that. Second down and long. Austin Allen rolling to try to find an open man. Does, and Drew Morgan. Morgan up across the 30, still on the run out to the 36-yard line. There's his favorite target. Two tight ends in the lineup. Goolsby's the motion man. Is Del Rio in trouble again. Down he goes. Sacked this time by Randy Ramsey. They've been stalled now in offense their last few series. They've had six drives and they've only had a total of three first downs. Remember, they scored once on a pick six. Here's a big opener though by Devon Whaley. And he's out to the 25-yard line. Sprinkle a tight end in motion into the slot. Austin Allen, plenty of time. Floats one and it is caught this time by Sprinkle. First down and his first catch. Exactly. A 6-6. That's a big setback for the Arkansas offense. Austin Allen trying to get some of it back, and he's got Sprinkle down the sideline. He's got a lot of it back. All of it, almost, to the 34-yard line. That was a 34-yard pickup to the 34. First down there for Arkansas. Williams, right side, broken tackle. Here he goes. All the way down to the 22-yard line. 12 more yards and a first down for Williams. It would be Drew Morgan, number 80, who's in the slot to the right. Allen fires. And Josh Halligan, touchdown.
Asked him yesterday, if he had to throw a football to win a football game, what would the route be and who would the receiver be? He said Drew Morgan. It was a 16.
Chris Thompson waits back in the end zone. And he's going to bring it out from 5 yards deep. Thompson, oh, what a collision. The ball is out. I think it's still going to be Florida football, but that was a train wreck.
Coming out here in that second half, a clean hit. Uses his right shoulder. It's low. Jars the ball loose.
That hurt way up here. Wow. They keep the ball, though. Meanwhile, it's third down and 6 for Arkansas. Need to get to the 47 of Florida. Austin Allen, plenty of time to throw. Throws a dart to Morgan. First down. Again, his favorite target, Drew Morgan, the senior. And Florida keeps it on the ground. They got smashed again. Maybe a yard gain down on the play. Sideline. Just hoping that Arkansas makes a mistake here on third down and long. And they don't. Morgan, what a catch. Got drilled by Harris.
They're going to change the picture. Not everybody will come.
He is pressured, throws while he's going down, incomplete. Dietrich Wise, who didn't start today because he's been banged.
The Hogs from their own 30.
Florida still without Jared Davis.
Play action for Allen. Wants to throw a screen out in the flat to Riley Williams with a convoy in front. Williams breaking tackles all the way out to the 47-yard line.
Backs him up with a
nice job. Line.
Second down, 16.
Austin Allen almost ran into a sack, but a throwback screen. And here goes Riley. That one Riley all the way to the 35-yard line and a first down after he's still going, as a matter of fact. Helmets coming off. About 14 guys involved in the scrum.
With the clock and running down to 11:35.
And could be a false start there. No flag. Looked like Cantrell was in motion. Meanwhile, Riley Williams bounced out the back side of that inside the 20.
4 for 4 on the year. His longest 54.
This should be a chip shot. And he just tucked it inside the right upright. Three more for Arkansas, and now they lead by 3 times. Play action, Del Rio. In some trouble, got it out to his tight end, who got buried in his tracks by Brooks Ellis. Pinheiro, kick on the way, and he got it. Well, they got 3 out of it.
Been a ton of injuries, and they put the ball in Austin Allen's hand.
Morgan's in the slot to the right. They are going to keep it on the ground.
Riley Williams cuts it up, and there he goes. Williams is going to ice this thing. Touchdown, Arkansas. To the end zone for his second rushing touchdown of the day.
Just some beautiful blocking on a pin and pull scheme. Right there, right there, right there, right there. It's the running lane, wide open. Some good north-south running by Riley Williams. Missed all of last season with a neck injury and could have just very well iced this game against the 11th team in the...
Real throw from his own end zone. No, he won't. Sacked at the one. Guess who? Dietrich Wise again.
That way on third down at 10.
Del Rio is going down again. This time, DeJean Jackson got to him.
Down to 2.5 to go.
Fourth and 17. Might be the last time they touch it on offense. Del Rio throws to the end zone, and it's knocked down. Kelleher looking for a pass interference. He doesn't get it.
The college football ranking top 10. And they just picked off number 11 this afternoon, 31-10. Big win for the Razorbacks at home. Florida loses.